grew up by the sea, surrounded by the beauty of the beach and the ocean. Since then, I've made it my goal to visit as many as possible. But it's not the sand that makes the beach, it's the people you go there with. Even once the sun goes down, it doesn't mean the fun stops. It's important to have a good work-life balance, but still indulge in life's little pleasures. In the end of the day, what's life without a little luxury?